On today's episode of History in a Minute, the history of the pallium. Hey, it's Mr. Philip Campbell with Homeschool Connections History in a Minute. I am your bearded, nerdy history guru. Have you ever noticed the cloth that an archbishop wears around his neck? It goes over his shoulders and around the front in a circle, and then there's a single band hanging down the middle. This is called the pallium. It's a sign of the archiepiscopal office, and its origin goes back to the ancient church. The pallium first appears in the late Roman Empire, where it was given as a gift of the popes to certain other important bishops who had distinguished themselves. It was a special sign of affection and recognition given by the popes to exemplary bishops. Now, the popes of the early Middle Ages used the pallium as a sign of a bishop's special connection to the See of Rome. It would be given to papal legates or to bishops sent on missionary journeys at the specific request of the pope. St. Augustine of Canterbury was famously given a pallium by Pope Gregory the Great when Augustine went to England in 597 to establish the church there. In the Carolingian era, the pallium was required by any archbishop who hoped to be able to consecrate other bishops under him, and this was made mandatory in a synod convened under Pope John VIII in 875. Now, if we fast forward to the 11th century during the time of the investiture controversy, a new archbishop was expected to ask the pope for a pallium upon assuming his office and take an oath of loyalty to the See of Rome before he was able to receive the pallium. The reception of the pallium was what legitimized a bishop in his office and cemented the loyalty of the episcopate to the pope. And this was really the case for a long time. Right up until 1983, the church's code of canon law said that no archbishop could assume the duties of his office before he had received the pallium. So that's just a very brief history of the pallium, which is the traditional sign of the archiepiscopal office and of fidelity to the See of Rome. So if you want more interesting history videos like this, I encourage you to share these videos, like, and subscribe, and always remember that history is awesome.